This control panel for AC phase wound slipping induction motor, model number Mars GME 2456. And panel consists of voltmeter, ammeter, voltage selector switch, line indicator, HRC fuse, MCV, doll starter, and slipping starter. This is slipping induction motor with loading arrangement. For connection, connect 3-phase AC supply to terminal provided, and this terminal for induction motor connection, that is motor stator terminal and motor rotor terminal. First of all, switch on AC supply and switch on MCVDP. Voltmeter shows input voltage for different phase voltage. Phase selector switch is used, that is RY phase voltage, YB phase voltage, and BR phase voltage. Now switch on motor with doll starter and vary the speed of induction motor with the help of slipping induction motor. Slipping starter is used for varying speed of induction motor. Note down reading of voltmeter and ammeter. After this, increase mechanical load on induction motor step by step, and note down the reading of voltmeter, ammeter, and weight dial provided on mechanical load. And also note down the reading of motor RPM with the help of external tachometer. Thank you.